It's now 6:06, and new this morning, a house fire in New Berlin started at midnight on Cortez Drive. Now, we're told all the pets inside the home and the residents were evacuated safely. Nobody hurt. They don't think the fire was suspicious, but it is still under investigation. Also,